for the Devils' second goal. BC fires across. Trocheck with Kreider. Kreider scores!
Third, a fourth, and now the pass, and the fifth scores. Beautiful play, all from a clean faceoff win by Vincent Trocheck. And Chris Kreider, boy, did they need that.
Controls. Kreider is in front against Marino. Fox shoots. Score! A deflection by Vincent Trocheck. Vincent Trocheck. It's a power play goal. And it's a 3-2 game.
Let's not forget the save that Shesterkin made on the penalty shot.
Yes, sir. Another chance. Score! Kako ties it! By Kako.
Right off the faceoff. Here comes Miller, makes a little dump in, and then just keeps going. Gets a drop pass from Hino. Miller quickly over to Kako, and no wasted time on the shot. Beautiful passing, fast play, no chance for Vanecek. And Kako says, by the way, I was drafted the same year as Hughes also. How about me?
Don't forget about me. Panarin reverses. Chance of Igor up from the crowd. Panarin taking it away from Tatar. Shot by Hino. He scores! He scores! And the Rangers win!
The Rangers get it out of their zone, stolen by Panarin, and then just a drop pass, and no mistake on the shot, and no hesitation. Watch how quickly he gets it off, uses the defenseman as a screen, and then that shot goes off the far post and in. So Panarin lost it, steals it.